Police Department's Criminal Investigations Command. This critical incident briefing is intended to provide you with information about an officer-involved incident that occurred in Houston on July 6, 2021. At approximately 6:05 p.m., Houston police officers Maldonado and Garza, assigned to the Southeast Patrol Division, were dispatched to a family disturbance call at an apartment at 7525 Park Place Boulevard. Upon arrival, officers spoke with the complainant, who indicated she was choked by the suspect, later identified as Jose Benitez Vasquez.
So apartment number 41?
What's up?
41?
Yeah. What's that?
¿Quién? ¿Eh?
El que golpeó a la mujer que le llamó.
¿De dónde está la mujer?
Allá.
¿Ahí está arriba con él?
No, él creo que se escapó, no sé si está arriba.
Él no está ahí.
Sí, está.
Okay.
Está por ahí,
está ahí.
Yeah, por ahí.
Hola, ¿cómo está? ¿Ay, Aaron? ¿Todo bien?
Todo bien.
La verdad que no.
¿Usted llamó?
Sí.
¿Quiere venir acá afuera a hablar con nosotros?
Bueno,
¿cómo él?
Diga.
¿Eh?
¿Quiere mirar en qué? No. Parece.
Vaya afuera con él. Ahorita, para hablar con usted.
¿Cómo? No, estoy hablando ahorita, por favor, disculpe.
Juega el teléfono.
Hey.
Juega el teléfono.
Hey, hombre, ¿qué pasa? Hey.
Hey,
fuck!
You alright? Are you hit?
Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
Mr. Benitez Vasquez walked away from officers, and as officers were attempting to detain him, a second male engaged in a struggle with Officer Garza. The officer yelled that the suspect had possession of the weapon and it discharged. Officer Garza discharged his duty weapon at the suspect and struck him. The suspect was pronounced deceased at the scene. The second male fled the scene, but was later located in the area.
The second male, identified as Francis Vasquez Benitez, Hispanic male 18, is charged with assault of a peace officer in the 176th State District Court. Officer A. Garza, who discharged his duty weapon, suffered a cut to his nose and was treated at the scene. Officer Garza is assigned to the Southeast Patrol Division and was sworn in as an officer in December 2018.
Give me HFD, I need
it.
Where's the other one at? Where's the other guy at?
That's it, all units hold the air.
13942, no, none of us are hit.
Fuck. Hey, where's the other one?
No officers hit.
Go. Where's the other one?
That's correct, we weren't hit. Hold that otro.
Fuck.
Did he hit you?
No. I just tried to get him down so I could cuff him, and he started going for my fucking gun.
Oh, who fuck. Shot him?
I think did he? He shot, bro. Fuck, bro. He shot me.
You good? You sure you're not hit? Let me make sure.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, fuck.
Let me run. You good? We got over here?
Yeah.
Hello? Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, I'm good.
What the hell?
Huh? No, he's good. I think he's good. He wasn't hit, but I'm taking him right now. Okay, all right, bye. Se fue el otro?
Sí.
Suspect got kicked off on foot. He went westbound on Park Place heading towards telephone. He's gonna be a Hispanic male wearing a black t-shirt. I believe he had basketball shorts on too. Hispanic male, black hair.
Yeah.
42. We're going to be parked in the leasing office here at the apartment complex. Two units just passed us. Yeah, we have a Hispanic male struck about three times on around the chest area.
We know about any conscious or breathing or CPR in progress.
Maldonado! Maldonado!
Yeah?
You're good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Is he conscious breathing?
No, he's not.
13 and 42, he's not going to be conscious. Huh? Yeah, there's another guy. There's one. Yeah, we're good.
He grabbed Maldonado.
Yeah, I was fighting the other guy.
Maldonado's gun?
Yeah, he shot it. No. So whenever you grab Maldonado's gun, he shot it, and then I struck him. He's a juvenile.
He's
a black hair, I don't know. He ran off. Witnesses were telling me he took off that way running. No, not the guy running. We have two suspects. One of them's here. He's hit. Yeah. No.
No.
Yeah, we're good here. Yeah, I'm good.
Officers on scene.
Yeah.
Officers on scene are okay. They advise that the suspect.
Yeah. There's two suspects. One of them was hit. The other one just took off that way. Hispanic male wearing a black shirt, basketball shorts, I think. I'm not too sure. Okay. Just according to the witnesses, he ran towards the telephone.
They're coming.
After that, I don't know.
Okay. Alright.
I would say maybe go on Kingsley Street, maybe look around there. There's a park around there as well. Maybe look around there. He's up there. 41. It's in the patio.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good. Apparently I'm bleeding on the nose though.
Yeah,
it's a little scratch.
Hey, can I get one of y'all up here, man? I don't feel good.
Yeah, he's gonna be on the patio. Hey, can you make sure Maldonado's not hit? Because he fired Maldonado's gun.
Yeah.
He's over here. None of us are hit, but
is you good?
Yeah, we're good. It's us two, but we're good.
You good, bro? Have a seat, man. Have a seat, man. You're good, man. You're good, bro.
No, I don't.
Come on, bro. Let's go over there.
Yeah.
We'll take care of it over here.
Okay. Let's slow your breathing down, right?
There's some more ears over here.
Yeah.
Just go over there to Rojas.
Yeah. I'm not
at the scene yet.
You can send them the driver's seat.
computer?
Yeah. Fuck.
Hey, I'm on phone with those units over there at the city side. Okay, joking up there.
It's apartment 41, it's
sir,
upstairs.
TV 42, you're the primary unit, so just about to wait up there. If you want to move to the channel.
13 42, we can't, it's all under control, but we can move to the back channel.
All right, guys, just go to attack 1.
Clear, all units on the SF, go to south of attack 1. Air's going to be back.
Well, bro, I'm glad you said something, man, because...
Fuck. He grabbed my fucking gun, man. He grabbed my gun. I tried to push it down.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Right here on Park Place and Reveille, right here at the apartment next to the Jack in the Box.
I mean,
so we get dispatched into a family disturbance. I'm trying to make contact with the caller. He's not answering. So we go to the apartment where, you know, apparently an assault happened. But I only know this because as I was going to the apartment, some kids were like, the guy that hit her is upstairs.
Yeah.
I'm like, is she up there too? They're just like, yeah. So we go up there, knock on the door. Lady's crying, and then. Is everything okay? She's like, the guys were like, yeah, everything's fine. But she's like, no, not fine. And then I'm like, come on out here. And then she goes out and I'm like, did someone hit you? She's like, yeah, the guy that, you know, she was pointing at him. So as I'm approaching him, he's like, hold on, I'm on the phone. So he goes to the patio and then we're like, nah, come here. So we try to detain him. And then he starts fighting us.
Yeah, he starts.
The other guy he was with, I think he's a juvenile. He looked like a kid. He starts fighting me. And he's fighting.
Huh?
I am.
No,
I am.
Good.
All right. I'm good.
All right. I got an ambulance coming so we can tuck you guys away.
Okay.
All right.
I need to place. No, I think I'm good.
Okay.
Main thing is him.
Yeah.
So basically, you guys went hands on.
I went hands on with one guy. He went hands on with the other guy.
Yeah,
and the guy that he went hands on with
grabbed his gun.
And I think he fired it.
Yeah, he
that's
shot.
That's when I fired at him.
He shot around.
I think you hit him.
Yeah, I hit him.
He shot around.
So what guy is that?
He's up there.
Oh, that's the guy that's up there.
Yeah.
So the flash. So
the one that was struck ran off. I'm sorry. The one that was struck is up there. The other guy that I was fighting at first, he ran off.
Okay. Yeah.
Did that guy have a weapon?
No.
You discharge?
Yes.
Okay. Where was the discharge?
In the apartment 41 in the patio.
Show here.
Put somebody down in like a telephone and Moline, if you can.
register on the car.
Yeah, and then just tell Sarge you're about to call the union, and they go ahead and do all that.
Yeah. What about camera-wise?
You're talking to the supervisor. He'll listen. He tells you you can turn your stuff off. You'll be all right.
Don't talk to anybody until...
And they'd be like, hey, I'm gonna go ahead and start calling you and stuff. They'll tell you to turn your cameras off then.
I think I did.
If you do, you can get the car pulled up a second.
Do you want me to say it all?
Yeah.
Mm. Okay.
I'm gonna try to get some more information.
The dispatch said family disturbance. When I get here, I'm trying to call the caller. She's not answering. I asked this person to be able to call back. I didn't get a response, so I was like, let me just go in the apartment. Before I get into the apartment, what's going on?
Okay, where do we need units at?
You're riding with him?
Yeah, we're together.
Okay.
When we get to before we get up to the apartment, there's like three kids. Say the guy that hit her is up there.
Okay.
That's all. I'm like, okay. So we go and knock on the door. There's a lady crying, and there's two males.
Okay.
She's crying. I'm like, everything okay? The guy said, yeah. No. Okay. Get up there. Try to detain them. I get hands on with one guy, he gets hands on with another guy, and then from there.
Do you have anybody yet,
amongst the lines of the guy he's
you went over there too?
I was with him.
He didn't discharge his weapon.
No. Okay. So the only discharge was offering your